spectacular. Just wanted to give y'all a view of what it's like to drive to work in a 2005 Mustang GT. 5-speed, got the Hurst shifter in it. This drives pretty good like this too. I like the Hurst shifter. It's definitely an improvement over the stock one. I don't know how the video quality is going to come, but I'm only going like half a mile down the road. Don't expect nothing major. Just let my car warm up. But yeah, should be good. Hopefully it comes out good. I'm expecting it. Hopefully y'all can hear all my exhaust sound. That's the main reason why I'm making this video, is just to hear how my exhaust sound. It's a Steeda exhaust. It's all right, but boiler attack, I will be coming for you. Like, I need my car louder. It's just a little bit too quiet right now. And plus the temp out here right now is about 60, 70 degrees. So, see how she pulls and we'll see how she drives. See what she does. Hopefully my camera don't turn everywhere. Ladies and gents, nice little ride. Come out about a half a mile to work, not even a half a mile, a couple hundred feet. I don't drive my car like that, so I do have 100+ thousand miles on it, so I don't try to bring her out like I be wanting to. So that's about that. But hope you guys enjoyed the ride. I'm at work. We'll get back to the videos later.